Hello friends, welcome to video lecture series on basic electronics. I am Dr. Alpesh Dafda and today we will learn photodiode and its working. So as usual, starting with the name, everything is there in the name. So photodiode, it is consisting of two terms, photo plus diode. Diode, I have already told you in previous video lectures, di means two and ode means electrodes. A device that has got two electrodes, anode and cathode, is called a diode. Photodiode, photo means a diode that is working on photons falling on it, or that is working by photons or light falling on it, is known as photodiode. So this will be the contents of our class. We will see what is a photodiode, we will understand the working of a photodiode, we will see the VI characteristics of a photodiode, we will see the advantages of photodiodes, and we will see the applications of photodiode. So starting with what is photodiode. So the photodiode is a specially designed diode that converts light energy into electrical energy when incident light falls on it, and the amount of current flow is directly proportional to the intensity of light. So it is a specially designed diode. It is not a normal diode. It is a specially designed diode using special materials that converts the light energy, as the name suggests, photon means light energy, into electrical energy when the incident light falls on it. And the amount of current flow is directly proportional to the intensity of light. So it is designed to work in the reverse bias condition. This means if we increase the intensity of light at the PN junction of the photodiode, the reverse current also increases in the photodiode. So remember, we operate photodiode in the reverse bias condition. So this is the symbol of a photodiode. The symbol is made up of the symbol of a normal diode, okay, but the light is falling on it. These are the light arrows which are falling on it. So this becomes the symbol of a photodiode. This is how the actual photodiode looks like. There's a transparent glass above it, under which there is photosensitive material, on which when light falls on it, the carriers will be generated, charge carriers will be generated, and current will flow through the circuit. So let us understand the working of a photodiode. So we operate the photodiode in the reverse bias condition. You know that when we reverse bias a diode, the depletion region will become wide. Why? Because basically the holes which are present on the P side will be attracted towards the negative terminal of the battery. The electrons which are present in the N type and are the majority carriers in the N type material are attracted towards the positive terminal of the battery, and hence the depletion region will become wide. So on this layer, we incident photons, or we make light to falls on it, and when the light of this incident photon E is equal to HV is greater than the band gap energy of semiconductor, then electron hole pair will be generated, and the direction of bias is such that the electron will be attracted towards the positive terminal of the battery and holes will be attracted towards the negative terminal of the battery, and hence the current will flow in the reverse bias condition as shown. So when this energy E is equal to HV, where H is the Planck's constant and V is the frequency, which is equal to C by lambda, because C is equal to lambda F, right, or lambda V, is greater than the band gap energy EG, then the electron hole pair will be generated, okay, and the generated electron will be attracted towards the positive terminal, and the generated hole will be attracted towards the negative terminal of the battery. Now when the electron hole pair is generated, due to electric field present here, the electron hole pair will not recombine, it will be drifted, the electrons will be drifted towards the N side due to this positive terminal, and holes will be drifted towards the P side due to negative terminal over here. So before the light falls on this photodiode, some amount of current will be flowing, you know, due to minority carriers, because whenever we connect the diode in the reverse bias condition, a very small amount of current will be flowing through it in the reverse bias condition due to minority carriers. So that current is known as dark current or dark light photocurrent, because it is a current that is flowing when no light is falling on the photodiode. As the diode is connected in reverse bias, the depletion region is very wide at the PN junction, If there is no illumination or light on photodiode, a very small amount of current in the microampere flows through the circuit due to minority carriers, which is known as dark current or dark light photocurrent. When a photon having energy greater than the band gap energy strikes on diode, covalent bond breaks and new electron and hole pairs are generated. The direction of electric field is such that the hole moves towards the anode and electron moves towards the cathode and the photocurrent increases. The total current through the diode is the sum of dark current and the photocurrent. Of course, the dark current is very, very less and photocurrent increases as you increase the photons. So, energy of photon HV should be greater than the band gap energy EG for electron hole pair to be generated. So, this is the VI characteristics of a photodiode. You can see here that in this VI characteristics, we are operating the photodiode in the reverse bias condition. Now, when no photon is falling on it, at that time also some current will be flowing through it in the reverse bias condition. We will call this I0. So this I0 is the dark light photocurrent, right? Now if I made some photons to fall on it, the current will increase, that is I1. If I make more photons to fall than it as compared to I1, current will again increase to I2. Similarly, if I make more light to fall through it, again the current will increase to I3, I4 and so on. So here you can see I1 is greater than I2, is greater than I3, is greater than I4, or you can say even the first photons that is applied for I1 is less than E2, or you can say E2 is greater than E1, is less than E3, which is less than E4. Getting it right? Now this current is flowing in the reverse bias condition. Let us see the advantages of photodiodes. So photodiodes, it is very useful for fastest communication system like optical fiber communication. In optical fiber communication, we use light as the carrier. As the speed of light is very high, this is the fastest communication that we use. And for this fastest communication, we use photodiodes for detecting the light as the detectors at the receiving side. It has got very low noise due to very good manufacturing of the photodiode. It has got a very long lifetime. It has got very low resistance and it can work in very small voltage that is applied to it. So these are some advantages of photodiodes. Let us see the applications of photodiode. So it is used as a light sensor, as the name suggests. It will sense the light. So as the current in it is directly proportional to the intensity of light, thus also used to measure the intensity of light. It is used in smoke detectors to sense smoke and fire. Photodiode is coupled with LED to make optocouplers, that is one that couples light to some adjacent component. It is used in barcode scanner, character recognition system, everywhere. It is used in obstacle detection system. Whether some obstacle comes, then the light will be cut off and hence you can detect it. It can be used in printers as page presence and page counter. For printers, it is used whether the page is not present, then it will show error and it will also count the number of pages. It is used in proximity detection, detection from a far place. For that also photodiode is used. It is also used in optical encoders and decoders. It is used in fiber-based optical communication for detecting optical signal. So it is a very, very important device for electronics and communication engineering. So that's all for this video lecture. I hope you gained a good knowledge from this video lecture. Thank you very much.